off, mate. Off she comes. So there you have it, that's her shoulder head off. And the jack there to hold up the engine. So the head's mounted off here, the side mounting's off. So I'll have to replace the head gasket, clean up the pistons there. And you can see the problem here with the head. The spark plug blew out of the hole. So we'll have to put a new helicoil in here and four new spark plugs. And replace the head gasket. So that's our next step. So next step, after the engineer, I'm gonna get a new helicoil put in here. And I'll keep the plug on. So that's our next step on our shoulder head repair. So now I'm going to clean in the cylinder block here. Piece of heavy grit paper. So there we have it, that's our head cleaned down now. And next step, we'll install the gasket. And we have also our cylinder head back. I've fitted with a new helicoil. It's in here. So the threads are gone out, so the new helicoil. It's threaded back in. Next step, we'll fit the four new plugs and reinstall the head. That's our next step. Next step now, we fit the gasket onto the cylinder block and use a BGA gasket again. Now, reinstall these dowels. Hey Kev, give me the gasket. So you have it, this is our gasket installed. Our next step now, we put the spark plugs new into the cylinder head. And then we'll put the cylinder head back onto the block. And that's our next step on our Peugeot 307 spark plug repair. Our next step, we insert the four spark plugs in the head before we put the head on. We'll use the Champion copper cord plugs there. Check the gap. Finger tight. Four turns. Hold it tight, you can. Four new plugs on there. There you have it, that's our spark plug now and our new helicoil. That'll hold the spark plug on and replace the rest of the spark plug, so our head's ready for going back on again. That's our next step on our Peugeot.